again, because of Denmark and the way they work in terms of like import and shit, it's just borderline impossible. How much would it cost? How much do they go for, right? Like in the US? So how does this work? I haven't seen the Viper on the roads in ages. I feel like they are for like a specific area as well. Where'd he go?
Okay. Yeah, I told him and I'm going crazy about it, but I don't know how I feel about trying to make 12 million.
How much?
12 million after tax.
12 million.
Alright. I'm adding grief stuff to you guys so you can grieve me. I don't know if it's gonna work. How loud is this going to be? I'm going to turn this down to like 20. Oh, it's working. All right. When... All right. All right. How do I do? No, that's predictions. How do I add stuff to my?
Hey, Dahlia. Holy shit! What have you done?
How do I add stuff to the?
Point. You're pretty good.
Oh, manage rewards. There we go.
Yeah.
I am going to add a custom reward. Yes.
Put that and find a few doors here and there.
Which is going to be
hood, windows. There you go.
I don't know if people have points at all. Require viewers to enter text, yes. Mm-mm-mm-mm. People have points. You have 500,000. Oh boy. All right. I don't know if it works.
Yeah.
Save that. This will be a mistake at this price. Didn't seem to be working. You all are spamming it already. It seems too low. Well, maybe I like text to speech. All right, try now. Oh, I have to refresh. I have to refresh the overlay. Can I do it myself? Test? Wait, is it am I only having basic? Bunk. Is it only using the default? It's only using the default Brian. Let me check if I have to pay what that does. This is gonna sound bad. Can somebody try and do a resup? Yeah, it works, but it's not using AI. Can somebody do a resup?
Yep, they're all good.
With some text.
They'll be out soon.
Or 100 biddies. Or a tip. Anna Bain. Oh god, fuck off. Alright. I'm already regretting this.
Hey buddy, how you doing?
The original noob gamer, thank you so much for the 8 months. You didn't put 5k is too cheap. I can up it. I wanted to use AI though, and not the Adam one. No, because it's funny if it used the AI voice. That's why I want it. But it's only using the fucking normal or Brian, whatever. Avoid it. Thank you. All right, give me a sec. Again. Oh, shut up. Okay. I might have to disable that one for now. Can somebody try 100 biddies, or can I modify? I can modify this. Oh, there we go. Vera, that is still the default one. Fuck me. What if I do 49 and then 50 on this? Refresh the OBS overlay. Thank you so much for the 100 biddies, though. All right. All right.
I am not a practicing physician anymore.
That really sucks.
Yeah. So even though I know how to do stuff, I can't.
How did it go with the wheel? Well, it worked. All right.
It was just pretty bad.
Yeah.
Banana, yep. Nana. Oh boy.
I don't know why. I mean, I understand Shirley, but doing that is just so fucking stupid. That
yeah.
It's not as shortfall either.
You may.
Yep.
No, I mean she was apparently really.
Oh, it didn't work.
I'll call you back.
Did I break it?
Wait. So drunk. No. Looking good. Two beautiful machines.
Yeah. All right, so this one is Alex runs.
Mm-hmm.
So you get to drive that. It doesn't have a plate on it, so you need to do that. I need to go and grab a plate as well.
Yeah. Wait, I think I have some here.
I also need repair kits.
Yep.
Not having rotation settings.
I got one. You need one?
Yes, please. Thank you. Okay, cool. All right, I'm gonna grab a repair kit.
I'm gonna park my Lambo outside.
Yeah, just be careful. They like to fucking impound shit. So maybe park
what,
it.
What? Sorry.
They like yeah. Bloom is.
Booba is park it like how my car is parked behind this wall. Should be fine.
Okay.
All right.
All right, you wanna head up to Nexus? Do it. Yeah, you can, and I could leave my car here if you want to take your car.
Yeah, we can.
All right. Let me go and grab some repair kits. Give me a sec. I need to drop this too.
Okay.
There's two in there, but if you want, I can make up a couple more.
I think two should be fine. Can you charge me for them?
Yeah, what's the state ID?
1033. Dante.
What's up, bro?
Damn.
Alright, there you go.
They've been here for a while. Sorry.
Thank you so much. Alright.
This does need a little bit of work.
Alright, where do we want to go?
Black one's good. This one needs a bit of work if you want to get it repaired.
Wait, this one should be good though.
Yeah, if it hasn't dropped 90s, then it's fine.
Yeah, your lowest is a 90 flat. Two stuff in 90 flats. Yeah, I'm good.
Interesting.
Is the car out?
Do you have any food?
My haze.
So, what kind of track you want to do?
Yeah, I don't know. I was doing the one. I didn't get to finish the one with Mary. The one down at the DHL like down at the docks, out at the tip part. I forgot what it's called.
Switchback?
Mm.
Red Alert?
No.
Midnight Run? Midnight Rivals?
Midnight Rivals might be the one.
Yeah.
Let me check.
That could be a good one. They're like a good 50-50 of city and hills.
Yeah, yeah, that's the one. So if you want to do that, I can meet you down there.
Yeah. Yeah, let's do a midnight run.
All right. Well, let's do that. I'm going to refuel and then I'll meet you there. Oh, didn't I? Oh, I should have it. Yeah, I was. Nice.
Yeah.
All right, I'll see you down there.
Michael, quick before you leave.
Yeah.
Have anyone told you about triangulators before?
About what?
Triangulators, phone triangulators by the cops.
Oh, yeah, no, I know about that.
Okay.
Well, I know they can track you, so.
As long as you have your phone with you. If you put it in the glove box or throw it somewhere, as the moment your phone receives a call, even if you don't pick it up, they can find out where you are.
Yeah, I know that. Trust me, we've been practicing OPSEC for a while. So.
Yeah, I saw that in a court case, and I had a talk with a friend who was a cop, and explained it thoroughly to me.
Nah, we should be alright. Appreciate it, though. Alright, you guys have fun. I'll be back later, maybe.
Alright, stay safe.
Oh, wait, I need to put the fucking thing on. Do-do-do.
Michael, do you want the mushrooms or?
No, you can just store them up north. I'll come up there at some point.
All right.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I am gonna lose big time. We'll see if Suarez is around. Car sounds so much better than Danish RP. Hello? I want to put away the fuck. Hello? Oh, there we go. So, the reason I wanted to do the text to speech is because I wanted it to do AI TTS and not just default fucking Brian. TTS, but I guess points are just default Brian. Which is annoying. Wait, can I do this? Wait. Somebody try and wait, don't redeem. All right, somebody try and redeem again. All right, let me hear. Oh. That sounded like ass. Nej, det er ikke sådan noget. Eller jeg har ikke sådan noget. Niels, tak.
Tak for
det. Det er så lidt.
Vi gør det altså lige lidt nemmere.
Ja, var der plads?
Ja. Jeg kan bare sidde dernede, så jeg skubber den sådan helt
op. Ja. Niels.
Det er klokken 15.
Klokken 15, ja. Ja nok. Niels. Hey. Æble. Why does it sound like a child? It's supposed to sound like Bart Simpson, but it's probably easier to hear if you do longer, like text. Wait, do I have full fuel? Oh, right, I'm fucking dumb, I just refueled. Bro. The fuck is wrong with me? Okay, sounds...
I'll host it up.
Alright. Sounds a lot like a kid, not like Bart.
Alright, it's
Kermit.
It's hosted.
Alright, let's see.
You want to get on a radio or no?
No, we can. So, which one?
277.
277, alright. There you go.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
You ready?
Yeah, as ready as I can be, I guess.
So, yeah, no, let's have fun. Let's have fun.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go.
Follow lead thing. I don't know. Oh, it's... So it does that. It slips out a lot on the back.
Yep. Oh. Classic. Classic Rivals moment right there.
Yep.
Oh.
Motherfucking local. It just bumped my back. Ugh. No Suarez. Well, this is where I met Suarez last time. He's not here, so we should be good.
Not this time. Timing, so it's definitely not on your side right now.
No,
I just see it coming and I know it's about to fuck you.
I guess it's just how it is being behind, you know, somebody like that.
Yeah, it is. Pretty rough sometimes.
Huh. How does he do this? Okay, so he cuts it close. Interesting. The thing that's scary about this car is the ass kicks out on any sort of bump. So if you take a turn and you have any sort of speed, like that. I'm trying not to use my brakes though. To lock it up. Oh, I'm stuck in gear. I got stuck in gear. That was just me being bad. Yeah, it's real.
What?
I just ate shit, is all, don't worry. I didn't stall, though, somehow.
That's good.
Don't fucking compare me to Lang. I can actually drive. Those are the ones I've hit so far. Like, that one was my bad. That was just ass. I'm like ass driving on my part. I need to not use the brakes. That's probably the biggest thing. He almost fucking T-boned me. Me versus Buddha would be interesting. If y'all are putting me in the same fucking boat as Buddha. I've seen his driving. I also know that he reads chat a lot. So. I don't know if I've seen him drive seriously. Oh, you didn't eat that.
This car is so loud, I genuinely struggle to hear.
I know, it is.
Oh shit.
Oh no.
No, I'm good. That is not how to take that line.
You want to patch up?
Oh wait. Yeah, I can. Give me a sec.
Just in case we get a little Suarez coming up.
Nah, fuck that guy. He's all talk, no bite.
True.
Wait, doesn't... Oh, it's because it broke it.
You need a repair kit?
No, it broke, that's why. So I didn't fully.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm just dumb.
Yep.
Yep.
A good amount of my races go like this, typically. Doesn't matter how good you are. Just... mostly locals.
Yeah. I feel like that's what I usually get fucked on is locals. Like, that was just a mistake. I don't know. I thought that's... you know.
Yeah.
Thought that was the way to go, but eh, not really. Send it here. This fucking place is so scary.
Yep.
Like so, that!
Yep.
I thought I was gonna hit that fucking car. Y'all are making out like I'm the worst driver in the world when I'm actually decent. But I'm not rusty or fucking tired. I fucking knew it. I fucking... God damn it. What is that?
Buddy.
It's gonna lose grip at the top, I know it, and then I'm gonna get fucked. Oh no, man, yeah. Yep.
I felt that. That sigh. True pain.
That's why, this is the reason I use my brakes too much, it's because of that shit. I know they're just there. He did tell me to just send it, so I did. Goofy also knows like all the locals. I don't. Like, to some degree, I know some of the places where they're ass, but not all of them. That was too much. Oh, how is my engine already fucked? Is there a track with no locals?
I wish. I mean, it's a very mixed bag, but I guess one that doesn't have any locals is in the docks.
Hmm.
It's a little bit complex. Need to do a couple laps to get used to it.
Okay.
All cargo room.
Is there another long track?
Long track?
Yeah,
you want a long track or like this?
Like middle of the road. Wasn't there one that like went out the city, then takes a right, going past a gas station? Down into I've kind of forgot where it went.
Takes a right from where? Like Great Ocean or
Yeah, Great Ocean West? And then go back down into like gang territory somewhere. I forgot what it just pick one, I'll show up. I'm gonna go fix the car real quick, my engine light is on.
Okay.
Oh, maybe not. I might be good.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, just pick one.
If you just had an orange one, a repair kit should do the job.
Yeah. All right.
The red ones, though, you definitely have to fix.
In that case, we should be good.
So many tracks. Have you done power lines?
It rings a bell. I don't remember. Maybe?
Yeah, let's do power line.
All right. Suarez, where are you at, buddy?
put it up. It's Vupa, but the password is Viper, all caps.
Yeah.
All right. Should I refuel? I probably should, right?
Yeah, all definitely. Right.
Hello, Druid. Where is this? How's it going? It's going. Meowdy, meowdy. I'm also completely fucking cooked, which probably doesn't help. I am, like, making rookie mistakes, so... Wait, is this, oh, it's this way around?
Do a little loop around.
All right, give me a second. I need to find my race music.
Yeah.
Surely gonna make a difference. I don't know what rave music to even go for. This is just funk. I don't need that in my life right now. Raise music to the max. As an album. No. Car music? Network connection failure. All right, this will do, I guess.
All right, all right. Yeah, good to start.
Yep.
Let's do it, buddy.
Taking a close. Oh, that was close. I was about to eat that fucking corner for breakfast.
Why his car so much faster than mine?
Bruh. Seeing the fucking car is just doing that sideways shit is just so fucking off-putting. Like, where is it going? Okay.
Yeah, that inside gets everyone the first time.
It wasn't so much
like
that.
A
I was
huge bump.
Yeah, I was like, I don't need to brake, so I just kept going and it didn't stabilize. So.
Yeah.
Take the lead. Take the lead. Or not? You want me to take the lead?
Yeah, go for it. Like, if I get a chance to overtake, I'll try, but.
I'll try and stick to the line. Show you the way. Chicane here.
And a local. Time to be overconfident and send it too hard and then get fucking domed by local. Oh, that's a left turn. Fuck me.
Yep, yep, yep.
That is fucking dirty, though.
Yeah, it's just a little mix-up, you know? Like a chicane.
Oh, you wanna fucking send it? Too bad. I respect a driver. I've always only just been okay. Like, I was never the top dog. So, yeah, I'm not too worried about not being an overly good driver. I also used to know the tracks, which helps. Anything coming up I should know about?
What?
Anything coming up I should know about?
Nah. Nah, you'll be fine.
Surely there's not gonna be a right turn down past the fucking 24/7 or some shit.
Nah, you'll be good.
I was watching the GPS, fuck my life. I even called it out. I was like, that's coming up. Nope.
Yeah. Here I'd be careful. Like, I typically go pretty much through the bush. There's a lot of locals. So have the choice if you take that with speed to go right of that little pole, but it's a huge bump.
Yeah.
You gotta straighten out the car. It's pretty risky.
I ain't seeing those warriors. I'm disappointed.
Head on, pop.
Woo.
Yeah, kind of looked like it was doing a UE.
Nah, he slowed down on team. Oh, never mind. I'm probably calling it in. I don't think they're gonna chase.
Yeah.
I have no idea how this part works. Ah, hit the tree. Fuck me. trying to go in between.
Yeah, GPS here is a one way, yeah, so it doesn't work.
Yeah. Am I hearing a heli or is that just a local? A U-turn, okay. I took that way too close. Nah, they're busy, we're fine.
There. Everywhere.
Going in between, yeah. Bro, this one is like having these weird fucking... those fucking corners. Oh, I just did that. Goofy's just too good.
Outside.
A better fucking, has a better corners. This fucking, here we go again.
Prepare that one.
Yep, you showed him.